How to remove text from video in CapCut. Hello everyone, this is Sabrina here to help you today. So without any further ado, let's get right into the video. First, launch your CapCut application. Then, first get through all these and then go to edit. Go to new project. Simply import the video from which you want to remove the text. Tap on add. Now, select the clip and you cannot directly remove the text, but what you can do is cover them. So, there are several options like text, and from there you can add new text and cover it. But what you can also do is simply go to stickers and then use them to cover the text. So, that's it. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure to like, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you got any questions, comment them down, and I'll catch you in the next one.